Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold the fetid pit of the great and horrible Mechaton! It is a dream.
This sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Looks like one's missing.
I do not see the purpose of this.
Aw, come on. You tell me you don't want to do some damage with one of those mechatons?
Get!
clear. Here they come!
Bullets are having no effect!
Fun! Looky look! Papa got himself a genuine robot controller. It's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
clear on this side. Let's keep moving. This way.
Dead ahead! Kill him! Come on! They're coming around! Watch our flank!
Watch out! Attack, my pet! Lay waste to the freaks! You boys done made my robot all angry style. You're doomed!
He's my favorite robot pal! Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see! You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Would you please shut up?
From a grown man!
All right, let's move out.
Oh boy, I don't like the sound of that!
served us well.
I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker, but I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered. Look, down low.
They were not here for us, Gray. They were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally. Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here. Quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Dismembered bikers. Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal.
Yes. A real fixer-upper.
Man, I don't think I've ever been so happy to hear such a terrible joke.
Just keep moving.
Wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
Broad signals coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it. We need her alive.
All right, then let's go get her alive. How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic. It is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together. Nice view. You want to make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way.
Huh.
Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
Totally different gang, picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they've mutilated these other gangsters! Creepy bastards like to hide. Watch out, these fuckers are fast and crafty!
Keep to cover. Upper platform.
Give me a target.
Black.
At ease.
Get their hands on her. She won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time. Dear mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it, but still.
Clear. Too far off. Use the shot visualizer. Kill them all. I need time to work on the bridge.
On it. Sleep tight, pretty boy.
Get out of here. Gray, I'm waiting.
Behind the planks!
we're good. Let's find a Dropbox.
Haven't you? Naughty, naughty!
No time to lose. Let's go!
Hope that gal can hold her shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it?
What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah.
Proceed to Serrano's location for evac. Do not attempt rescue. 100! God, they're coming back. Somebody give me a nice memorial tribute.
Damn it! Come on, we gotta move! Cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know the recipe. Signal's getting hot! Target's close! Floors up! Okay, get military. Got a fight waiting for us.
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Extermination.
Ambush! Walked right into this!
Fight skillfully, and we may yet walk out.
Fire!
Not much time left!
It was worth the wait.
Wow. Nicely done.
Yeah? Fuck you!
You know who we are?
We're the suicidal limptic retards who tanked
us. Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With a Confederate price on our heads, we had to take Ulysses down before...
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Ah!
Where is the evac point?
Hey!
Are you going to help us?
Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence.
I'm sorry. Okay. Good. Let's head out.
Understood.